Houston police have just released body cam footage from the officers responding to a crash involving city councilor Kendra Lara. In the video, you can see Lara's car after it drove into a Jamaica Plain home, into the home. She is facing several charges. Police say she was speeding and driving with an invalid license. We continue to work this story to see what the video reveals more throughout the night on air and online.